Today we are going to make iced coffee. You'll need heavy whipping cream, ice, coffee, glass bottle, container, important sweetened condensed milk, and hot water, and a blender. First step, yung coffee mo. Okay, gusto ko yung coffee ko very strong. Like, very, very strong. Then, i-add mo yung hot water sa coffee. Then, mix the ice. After na malagay mo yung ice sa coffee, like that, i-blend mo siya. Ito yung next. Sweetened condensed milk. Okay, depende kung anong gusto mo na tamis. Me, I like it sweeter. I like it sweet, but not too sweet. Then add a little bit more ice. And blend again. Little bit more ice. And blend again. Need more of this. It's good. So, next na gagawin natin, lalagyan natin siya ng crushed ice. This. So, para yung coldness nila magstay. Then, gagawa tayo ng toppings. Heavy whipping cream. Okay. Yung whipping cream gagawa tayo, you will need 1 cup ng heavy whipping cream. 1 cup. Powdered sugar. 1/4 cup. 1/4 cup. Then kung gusto mo ng may flavor, I use vanilla. So, but you can use anything you want. You can use nutmeg. About 1/2 teaspoon only. Then, mix it. mahulog, ano siya, okay na siya. Okay, ito na yung whipping cream natin. Okay, ganun na. Lagay ko sa plastic. Ito na yung whipping cream na ginawa natin kanina. Yan. Pwede mo rin siyang lagyan ng crushed chocolate. Like this. Meron akong sweetened chocolate. Since na matamis na lahat yan, hindi na matamis yung chocolate na ilalagay ko. Okay, since na konti lang naman yung lalagyan ko ng chocolate, hindi ko na gagamitin yung machine. Ito na lang gagamitin ko. Pukin na lang ng hanggang sa madurog siya ng fine. Okay, yung ganito fine na lalagay natin sa sprinkler.